And we are live. It is back again. It's that time of year. It's
back to blue, baby.
It's back to blue. Thanksgiving. It's Halloween, man. It's Halloween. It's rain. How do you know that? Because it's raining, right? Yeah. It wouldn't be Halloween without rain and cold, even though it was 65 and sunny yesterday, right? Now it's rain. But man, I'm really excited, man. This is one of my favorite events we do. It is my favorite event we do. And it's really big for us just because it means so much for us. It means so much for our clients. It means so much for our potential prospects and customers. And it means a lot to you, I know, man, because, you know, you come from this background. And so you and I partnered a few years back, and you had an event that you were doing. And it was similar, but on a smaller scale. And we knew when we met that we wanted to put your event on steroids, and that's essentially what we've done. And this will be by far and away our biggest event yet. We'll have more people here. We'll give away more prizes. We'll donate more money from this event than we ever have from any other event. And so the reason why I wanted to bring you on, John, today is just to talk a little bit about, what someone can expect if they come to the event. And especially if they're a police officer, and then what somebody can expect if they're, you know, just coming to have a good time. And just so you know, anybody who's watching out there, anyone's invited to this event. We're coming out to have a good time. We're coming out to raise some money. We're coming out to support a couple different charities. And the way we plan on doing that is, I'll let John tell you a little bit more about that. But John, tell us what we can expect if we show up on Saturday.
So to back up a little bit and talk about what you were talking about as far as what programs we have and things like that. So Mike and I founded the Hero House Project, which is an awesome program from the Love Ohio Living Team, and Revolution Mortgage is a give back program for first responders, military, teachers, healthcare professionals. We rebate 20% of the commission back to the hero at closing. In order to get that program out there, we partnered with the FOP, Ohio Lodge 117, and the Miami Valley Crime Prevention Association. The Miami Valley Crime Prevention Association is a nonprofit organization that trains local police officers in run, hide, fight, which is active shooter training, realtor safety, women's safety, in plain sight, which is a thing that we teach parents on what to look for in their teenagers' rooms, things like that. So a lot of great stuff in the community that we do for free that Mike and I believe in, to give back to, and thanking our local heroes and things like that. The Back the Blue event is specific to law enforcement. It's twofold. It's a fundraiser for the FOP and a fundraiser for the Miami Valley Crime Prevention Association. We have a ton of awesome silent auction items that you can come in and bid on. One of my personal favorites this year is Casey Logan from Logan's Dobermans is donating a pick of the litter. And her Dobermans come from the Kimbertoli bloodline, which is awesome. But a lot of great items. We have some gun raffles, things like that. Shout out to the Barrel. We love doing events at the Barrel because she literally opens up the entire place. Her main bar, private room, balcony, or not balcony, but patio. Everything's awesome. She opens it up, donates 10% of the proceeds for the whole day. It's just a great time. Great food, great drinks, great company. As far as what to expect if you're a police officer, the second half of this day is a thank you to law enforcement. So if you're a police officer, part-time, full-time, reserve, retired, show your badge or police ID at the door. We give you a door prize ticket. There are so many businesses and companies that have donated and have specifically requested that their gifts be given away to a law enforcement officer. So about 3 or 4 times an hour throughout the whole day, we're pulling a Leo ticket and giving away a door prize. Grand prize has been donated by the Love Ohio Living Team and Revolution Mortgage, which is a Glock 43X. Second grand prize has been donated by Allegiant Roofing and Club Oceanos from the Green. That's just a date night for Leos. Terra Title has donated a Warrior Rack to a Leo. Mike Brazel with Be Nice Marketing has donated a 3-day getaway to some pretty nice luxury options in the United States. And then we got a bunch of gift cards. We have massages. I mean, all kinds of stuff just given away just to say thank you to our local heroes for serving our community.
Yep. It's going to be a lot of fun. I know last year we had a lot of fun. I remember last year, man, we had to get on a plane and go to New Orleans the next day. So we'll definitely be able to
4 a.m.
Yeah, we'll definitely be able to hang out a little bit better and longer this time. Just for those of you who don't know, we will be there from 12 to 8. And obviously, if we go a little bit longer, that's not a problem. We're not gonna cut the fun off if we're all having a good time. So, one of the biggest things that, like, for me personally, and I know for our community, is this year we've been affected by a lot of tragedy, man. And in a lot of that, you see some of these first responders that have really stepped up for us. Obviously, we had the tornadoes that came through on Memorial Day, and then the tragic shooting down in the Oregon district, where several people lost their lives, including, I think, one of the barrel's ex-employees. So this is really big for us this year, and we're fortunate enough to get to announce today that we will be having those six officers who took down the Oregon District shooter as our guest of honor throughout the day on Saturday. So I would encourage you to come out and shake their hand, have a drink, and just come out and have a good time, listen to some music, and meet some people. John, anything you want to add here before we jump off?
No, man, you mentioned it. The six officers we've extended a personal invitation to, they're definitely going to be there throughout the day. I think they're coming at different times, so definitely come up, shake their hand, tell them thank you. And I tell you, so I teach Run, Hide, Fight with the Miami Valley Crime Prevention Association, and with the Oregon District shooting, we've taught, I think, maybe 26 classes since the shooting. It has definitely hit close to home. Logan was actually at Back the Blue last year on staff for the barrel. It was an event that I know he loved. So it definitely hit close to home when that Oregon District shooting happened. And we want to celebrate the positive effects that things can have. And it's just a great event.
So. Yep. Yep. And I can't wait. And this will continue to grow and get bigger every year. And we're not holding anybody out of the event. Again, we expect a big crowd. I think we've had over 600 people RSVP to the event on Saturday, and we hope that everyone that can attend will attend. There is no sign up or anything like that. It's just show up at the barrel, come in the front door, and be a part of the action. So if you need any, if you have any questions or need further details, feel free to reach out to John or myself, and we look forward to seeing you all there.
And there is, the event is called the Third Annual Back the Blue on Facebook. We post a lot of the gifts, the silent auction items, things like that are in that event. So if you're curious about that, definitely look that up. You can RSVP there or just follow along and see what's going to happen at the event.
Yes, sir. Well, we will start it off and hope to see you all there. Thanks, John.
Yes, sir.